Hello, welcome back to another Hollow Knight. This time played slightly more recently compared to the last one. That doesn't make any sense. I played the last one and then I'm playing this round quite soon afterwards, so I actually kind of know what I was doing last time around. Having said that, so we explore... can't see it yet. We explore kind of down towards the bottom right of our map. I'll show you once we get there. So I'm thinking maybe we pretty much just hit dead ends. So I'm thinking maybe I'll try going maybe down towards the middle bottom or maybe the top right. There's not really much on the bottom on the left. There's a bottom left, but not much else. I remember the bottom middle, there was nothing there. That was the dead end with the gate and what looked like an elevator. So let's try going bottom left, maybe? Yeah, why not? Wait. Yes, I did want to come this way. I remember this. Good times. So I need to start saving up some money to get some stuff from our new shop. Oops, that's the wrong button. See what kind of upgrades I can get. Seemed to be mostly like health and stamina stuff. Didn't seem like new abilities still. That's what I really want. I want, you know, my double jump, my dash, things like that. The ledge grab would be nice. Oh, I don't care enough. Okay. Can't get up there. Ooh, that was risky. That's weird. There seems like there should be something there. Is that it? Oh. Another dead end. Okay, well, no, that's fine. More ghosts that way, according to that signpost. So, let's have a think. I guess top right is kind of all that's left. Right? I mean, doesn't seem much else. Can't get up there. Okay. Well, now we know we can... that was silly. Now we know we can get in the pits. You know, knowledge is power in these games. I'm going to be checking the map a lot, I feel. Ooh, okay. So that's... This seems like a torturously slow way to do this. So I apologise, viewer. I guess I can't kill those things. Yeah. Whoa, that was close. Alright, here we go. So we go up here. What's down there? And it just kind of goes over towards that dead end. Still like the jumping feel in this. It's very... Ah, wait. So that... No, it's the next one. Ooh, hello. That's a pleasant mistake. You are free, my friend. I wonder if you will be worth more than 5 to your dad. So there are secret walls in this. I could hear that thing crying, but I didn't quite realise that's what that was until I'd already broken through the wall. Makes sense now. Now that I'm thinking about it. Okay. So this is clearly what I need that... Oh, yep. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. That's what I need that light upgrade for from the shop. Good to know. Ah, and there's no way through there. Okay. So... Now what? Tell you what, I think it might actually be quicker to take a fast travel. To get back up towards the top. How much money have I got? Is it worth going to the shop while I'm here? No. 45. Well, anyway, I still think a slightly easier route to the top. Okay, here we go. Yeah, let's go and see the guy since I freed one of his sons. Is it this one? No. Oh, you bounce. Ooh. That's quite good. Oh, right, okay. I'm in the long chamber. Okay. Oh, it wasn't. How much are you worth, son? Ooh, more than 5. Favoured son. 15. Still not an awful lot, I'll be honest with you, mate. So I get the feeling that one to the left underneath me is where the guy that spat fireballs was. So I can't do much about him just yet. Can't go bottom left. Can't go middle left. It's got to be top right, where the kind of chalk outline is. But did I not go up there? Is that not why there's a chalk outline? I'm not sure. Let's go and have a look. Still very much enjoying the art style of this game. It's very beautiful. I'm wondering if there's other areas. Like, it'd be nice... Oh yeah, the temple. I wonder if there's anything going on in the temple. I have got the city crest as well. I need to keep an eye out for where I can use that. Oh, the guy's gone. Was he the shopkeeper lady's husband? Conifer? Something like that. Maybe that was him. I got the impression it might be. Didn't she say he was an adventurer of some kind? So just grab the ledge, mate. It's much easier to deal with those guys if you just stand your ground. Okay, this way. Ooh. Oh, ah, okay. I didn't even notice that. Was my health already low, or did he just take a ton of damage from me? A ton of health. Or both. Well, let's try and get those 45 coins back. Or maybe it was more. Yeah, I remember. You can't get through this way. That's really annoying. Okay. No, fast travel's still the quickest. I should've used the bench. Okay. Alright, let's go around again. It's annoying because it was going so well fighting that big bug. I felt pretty... Can you hear my stomach rumbling? I haven't had my tea yet. It's going pretty well, and then, I don't know, I got cocky or I made a couple of silly mistakes. Alright, let's do this. No point going to any shops with 7. Oh, I got slightly quicker. Oh yeah, you walk in the town. Thought I'd done something and figured out how to dash, but no. Straight through here. Can't be bothered with your noise. Can't be bothered with your noise. Right. Give me my shit back. Thank you. 77. Okay. So, you're still here. Right. Don't get cocky, that's the main thing. In and out. If you miss, you miss. Okay, cool. Oh. Is it just you back here? Well, where the shit am I supposed to go then? Oh, what was that? Okay. Well, I'm a little bit confused. Where do I go? There's like a path in the middle there. Is that something? I guess it's the only thing left to look at. Oh, there is over here. In these mines. Crystals, but it doesn't seem to do much. What's up here? This is some form of progress at least. Okay, I'm actually going to save you. Because I'm currently full of health and souls. Dead end? I guess another dead end. I guess it's just that thing in the middle. Alright, let's go and have a look. So I can't get through this, can I? No. That's annoying. That just seems kind of arbitrary. There's a switch underneath it. sat there the whole time. Alright, so I'll stop my belly aching. That was just me being. Fuck's sake. Not having a good time of it. Alright. Can't be bothered with you. Oh, I forgot you did that. There we go. That worked out okay. This isn't where I fought the boss, is it? No. I can hear something breathing though. Can you hear that? Definitely something breathing in that room. Which is a bit disconcerting. I can't get up there yet, I know I've tried. Just go around the long way, I guess. Should I go up and save? I feel like I might. Never mind. Can save at. Ooh. Okay. That's where the mapkeeper guy was. So bottom left was nothing I could look at. I remember that. Oh, ooh, there's a secret wall there. Save point, yes. Okay, that's good. Alright, map updated with diddly squat because I haven't found anything. It must be up, but I'm sure I looked around where that boss was. Alright, well, let's try again. Glowing up there. Just grab the ledge. Son of a bitch. Oh, these flying things are so annoying. Why not just let me jump back off the spikes? Why do you always have to reset me? Yeah, these flying things. Oh, that went well. They're annoying because they come in at an angle and the up slash doesn't always get them. In a way that I kind of think it should. Back here again. So I go and hit that switch while I'm here. I might go and hit that switch. But first. As in, I'm going to do this first, not I'm going to hit the switch, but first. See what I mean? Like, that should have hit that first swipe. But I think because it hit the grass, it didn't count. Oh god. That was a bad situation. Not much I could. Ooh, you can piss off. That came at me fast. Did you see that? When it spat at me. Right. Oh my god. Okay. So I want to go through this door and go and have a look in the middle. Yeah. I remember you. Can't do anything about that. Can't be bothered with you again. You're a little bit stuck. That was a bit close. I like the way they kind of wave their arms at you. I just want a hug. Ah, see, that's where that path up is. Alright, well, there's the boss. Let's go back up to where he was. Alright, well, there was something up there because I heard the noise, but I can't get to it. Should I have just gone this way? Straight away? Did I go back? Is that the problem? Oh, I think that might have been the problem. I went back after the boss, and I shouldn't have done. There's another... another bloody shortcut. Does it? Oh, man. Okay, I'm a twat. Oh, well. Did some good exploring, at least. Kind of know where most things are now. But this definitely seems like progress now. A bunch of skulls in that wall, it's a little disconcerting. And crucifixes. Cool. Think we're heading to a friendly place. This looks ominous. Let's leave it there for today. And we'll figure out what this guy's up to, because it clearly ain't anything good, when we come back next time. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, follow the channel, check us out, and we'll see you again soon for more Hollow Knight. Bye.